You are my heart, my home, my joy, my peace, my forever, my best friend, and my dream come through. You are my everything. As I stand here today, in front of God and witnesses, I vow to love you like Abraham to Sarah, like Boaz to Ruth, like Adam to Eve, like Jacob to Rachel.
To me, our relationship cannot be described through words alone. You did not enter my life, you were always there, already written and carefully and purposely laid plan. You were time waiting for me to encounter. I would not be who I am today without you by my side. You are my strength when I am weak.
Never allow what you go through in life to change or take away from what has brought you here today, your shared love that has to be protected and guarded from the circumstances of life, as you work to always remember that each of you are more important than the issues of life. Remember to allow the moments in your lives to forge you together with hearts full of joy and love.
It was all necessary, all the pain, the heartbreak, the broken bones, everything. All necessary to birth such a beautiful thing. Everything I have gone through to get to our now was all for me to encounter you. If anyone were to ask me if I would choose to go through it all over again, knowing you are at the end, I would. Love did not come late, but on time. It did not come loud, but silently. I love you, Sheldon J. George.
As a representative of Jesus Christ before Almighty God, in the name of the Father, His Son Jesus, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you one together. You are now husband.
She keep you.